Hi everyone, it's just me on my own to do it. Unfortunately, Roz's mum died a few days back at the grand old age of 94, so understandably Roz doesn't feel like joining me singing away today, but she did insist that the favourite flavour on the Friday still goes ahead. So here we are, you have to put up with just me today. And a little while ago, a few weeks back, one of our lovely followers asked, and I do forget the name now, so please remind me in the comments box who it was, said, will you do something by Bobby Darin? And so this one's Things, and goes, oh, for those that do follow the channel, there's a little arrow button down there, and if you click under the description, anybody can click under the description, there's a link, you click on the link and you get a copy of the free music, and you can grab your ukuleles and play it along with me. You can do the responses. There we go. Every night I sit here by my window, staring at the lonely avenue, watching lovers holding hands and laughing, and thinking about the things we used to do, thinking of things like a walk in the park, things like a kiss in the dark, things like a sailboat ride. What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now, thinking about the things we used to do. Memories are all I have to cling to, and heartaches are the friends I'm talking to, when I'm not thinking of just how much I loved you. Well, I'm thinking about the things we used to do, thinking of things like a walk in the park, things like a kiss in the dark, things like a sailboat ride. What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now, thinking about the things we used to do. I still can hear the jukebox softly playing, and the face I see each day belongs to you, though there's not a single sound, and there's nobody else around. Well, it's just me thinking about the things we used to do, thinking of things like a walk in the park, things like a kiss in the dark, things like a sailboat ride. What about the night we cried? Things like a lover's vow, things that we don't do now, thinking about the things we same without Roz, is it? Just putting up with me, but I'm sure she'll bounce back and we'll both be back together doing something nice, I think by ABBA next week, so do join us again. I love you and leave you as usual. Thanks for all your comments, and thanks for all those that have already sent your condolences and best wishes to Roz. It means such a lot to us both, and these things happen, but there you go. Anyhow, I love you and leave you, and take care of yourselves. Bye for now.